testify and let you know that God is waiting on you. I want you to return. See, he's faithful and just to forgive you, and he'll do just what he said he would. But first you gotta release, forget. Don't let your past determine your future.
Don't let your past affect your future.